My name is Marta Schulz und ich bin eine österreichische.
Yes, thank you. I'm Marta Schulz and I am an Austrian employer from the tourism sector in Tyrolia. And I know the situation very well from my own experience, obviously, and we're very interested in apprenticeships. We are training 40 apprentices at the time being in different professions. In Eurochambre, I am one of the directors of one of the committees for apprenticeships, and we have had our own meeting in Brussels only very recently. We would like to support dual training, because we feel that from our experience in Austria, we've been more fortunate to overcome the mismatch. And we've been able to very successfully combat youth unemployment. It is very important, for example, to have very strong intermediaries like the chambers, and they should be participating in the skills development and the curricular development.